cooperatives to start our 17th National Press Congress. I'm very happy that many of you are here, our friends from near and afar. The first delegation to come this morning is from the delegation from Masbate. There are 30 of them. And then, of course, the people from Isabela. Led by the congressman of the 5th district of Isabela. Our director for that region. And, of course, from Cebu, Andy Manata. Bulacan, the Diario Manila, the Diario Filipino. Teddy Bores of the NCR is just outside. Of course, we are very also happy, we are very happy also that some of our main supporters are here from the Federation of Filipino Chinese Chamber of Commerce, Dr. Lili.
Wow!
The president of the Cafide Papi Chapter, Raul. Mr. Raul Acuna. Our vice president for from Surigao, the beautiful lady Edna Cuino.
Surigao,
the lady from Central Luzon, from Pataan, Esther Gallardo.
Esther Gallardo.
Marami pa po, marami pa parating.
Diyaryo Pilipino.
Tagalog.
Tagalog.
Diyaryo Tagalog. Pareho na rin, Diyaryo Pilipino.
Wala ho tayong ano ngayon nyo rin. We come here to enjoy each other's company.
Yes.
Everybody is welcome to sing. You just heard the three divas, young divas. Who are called the Mer...
Amores.
Los Amores. Los Amores. The Mer de Amor. Okay? Led by the sister of Judy. And then later we will... many people from Isabela, one time they were here, they were singing, you know? So I don't believe that only people from Isabela can sing. Many people from other areas can see as well. We have also the director from Mindanao, Mr. Roger Egas. From Cotabato City. Roger is one of the only survivor actually of the Mindanao massacre.
Wow.
Just so happy. Just so happened that, you know, he was not able to board the car. He was about to leave for Datupiang. Where's that? Yeah, go to Patuan town. And it's a good thing he went back to the hotel and then in town. There is no more. The cowboy has left.
Escape alive.
And thank God for that. This is here with us.
Very good.
Congrats. So let's start the board running.
Your good friend from England.
Steve. Yeah. Steve.
Anybody wants to sing from Isabela?
Isabela. So we'll give them back to the Moor or the sister.